Shift A create a cylinder without top and bottom. As you can see, the UV fill all the map, and that's what we need. Bring the top down, shrink it, and add some subdivision to make it look cooler and smoother. Right click and smooth normals. And it's pretty much done. Bring it to the center and apply all transformation. Then we export it into Unity. Apply the material we did in the previous video, and that's it. You can also resize the UVs in the x-axis to make a tiling effect. And we're done. Super easy.